Okay, Justin, hi, Button. We're here at Mulgrave Park at an event called Paint the Park. We're going to go talk to people. It's a great community here. People seem tight-knit. That's a really cool mural behind us there, Mulgrave Park. Right on the city as well, the water. It's going to be a great video. Hi, Button. Here we go. Did you build that bike yourself?
Yeah, I did.
How much does it cost to fill up?
$2.50.
All right, we're here with the Burt Brothers. How you guys doing?
I'm doing great.
Lovely.
But I could drive from here to Timberley and back like 3 times.
What are you doing over there?
I'm just starting with some chalk outlines right now.
I mean, like, what's it going to be if you can tell the people? On one tank of gas that costs $2.50.
Yeah.
So what are your thoughts on the pollution here in the world?
I'm doing Viola Desmond.
Is that bad if I asked who's that?
Yeah, that is bad.
You got Pulp Fiction?
Everything causes pollution. There's not much we can do to stop it, but we can definitely lessen the pollution in the world.
She's on the $10 bill. She's from around here, Truro, I believe, and New Glasgow is where she was racially profiled.
What are your thoughts on all the murals going in and around the community here?
I think it lightens up the community, makes it seem like it's not such a bad place, because it's really not. There's just rough times, and some people have rough times in life. You need to get past it.
I've been talking to other artists here, and they say the biggest nerve about starting a mural is the beginning. Is that true?
That's very true.
Why is that?
Because if you don't start first, you're starting last.
You're not first, you're last.
Is that an actual goal of a mural, is try to finish it as quick as possible?
There's a lot of other good people here, but, you know, you got to start early and come out on top.
And then what do we got going on behind here?
Got the fastest ship in Nova Scotia going on here, buddy.
The ship? I don't see it.
Oh, well, it's not started yet. We're saving the best for last, right?
All right, fellas. Good luck with everything, and good luck starting.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Thanks a lot, man.
All right, boys. And cut. All right, we're standing here with
Armon.
Have you lost your ear pods yet?
No.
Actually, so that's your.
Yes, I did for like a month, and then I found them.
Could you give our viewers maybe a little bit of a key to keeping your ear pods and not losing them?
Keep them in your pocket at all time, and don't leave the house without them.
Okay, hello. What's your name?
My name is Kareem Jabari.
Kareem, nice to meet you. I'm Justin. What inspired this mural here behind us?
For here, I think I wanted to do something different. As you can see, it's like we're maybe like 30% done, so still a lot of work.
How long have you been doing this for? How many days?
This is the second day.
So how does it work with like a food break? Do you take an hour, 30 minutes, 20 minutes, or do you want to stay in the rhythm of painting?
We stay in the rhythm. We bring with us like some snacks and fruits. And
granola bar? You got something else to say?
Yeah, so basically like we stay active, because once you're in the mood to paint, you and it's always hard. The hardest part is actually to start a mural, and then once you're in the groove, once you're in the mood, it's fun.
What's your favorite physical activity?
I play basketball.
If you could imitate your game after one NBA player, who would it be?
Kyrie.
Irving and Curry, one-on-one. Irving puts it up. It's good! Kyrie Irving from downtown!
You got a jump shot, layup, dunk, between the legs. What's your move?
Jump shot, crossover. I love the NBA and how it's balanced now. It's like every team, like, it can win the NBA title. We talk about Houston, LA, Clippers, Nets, whatever, Milwaukee. And I was really happy that the Raptors won the NBA title.
That was wicked. All right, man, my arm's killing me, but this looks awesome. I wish you the best.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.
See you, man. All right, we're here with
Mathieu Francaire.
Mathieu Francaire, welcome to the High Bot.
Well, thank you for having me.
Did I pronounce your name correctly on the first try?
Yeah, that was actually really good.
What? How do you get the stuff to stick to the wall here?
It's expanding foam. It comes in a can. It looks like shaving cream, but it gets really hard and it's like super sticky. You'd put that on your face and you'd have like a beautiful black beard for days.
Where do you get your inspiration from on a day-to-day basis, I guess?
It all started like a few years ago. I got sick. I had cancer. I couldn't work, I couldn't do anything, I couldn't even go outside, so I went in the garage and we do a lot of construction in my family, stumble upon all these materials and say, hey, let's try to make something out of this. You want to do something that's going to make you proud, that they're going to welcome like with open arms, and like I say, it's a big canvas, yeah. So like when you do your first stroke, you do it wrong, it kind of sets off, like, you know, yeah. So you really want to, like, right from the get-go, see the wall finished before you even put the first touch on it. Even if you spend a full day doing this, you're still looking for your next gig. You're still building the next wall in your mind, how it's going to look, and communicating with people. So we're all sit down and we'll exchange and we kind of just, you know, throw the shit together.
Way Hey, man, thank you very much for your time. I appreciate it. You're good people.
Thank you for having me.
And then another guy right behind us here who we've already had on the podcast. Have you guys met already?
Yeah, we met yesterday.
All right, on. Do you guys want to interview each other?
No, no.
All right, we had a great time here at Mulgrave Park. Amazing murals, amazing artists, tight-knit community, barbecue in the air. Sounds like a perfect day to me. I don't know if I'll ever become an artist, maybe a wannabe artist. I'm not that good at murals. Well, I've never tried, so maybe I will. A little long here. I'm going to cut it off. My camera lady is rolling her eyes. Hi, Button, Justin, and we're out. See you later.